TJ, Michael here from the Red Chair Diaries. I'm responding to a 10-month-old video that I saw in the side panel of one of your other videos. And I must say, your boys look like you're having a good time. And it is good time with wine, beer, soft drinks, and iPads. Now, in my day, we actually had to use that Scrabble board that you maligned, the real one. And it was fun to actually play with the tiles. Scrabble, I like playing Scrabble. I very seldom win Scrabble. I have a very good vocabulary, but I don't seem to have that strategic thing down, you know, the anticipation. It's the same with crossword puzzles. I'm not all that good at crossword puzzles. And I do have a very wide vocabulary, but it doesn't mean anything. It's a different vocabulary, obviously. About the iPads, though, what a funny thing, all of you playing with the iPad there. And it was just cute. But I was going to say, you know, where are the girls? Are you guys queer or something? I just didn't understand what was going on there. Anyway, we'll talk to you soon. It was cute. Goodbye. And Bobbin says goodbye. Bobbin's awake. She's just sitting there next to me. Wave to the Aussies. Okay. Goodbye.